Hi there, and welcome to SEO PowerSuite video training series. In this video, you will learn how to check your rankings in Universal Search Results blocks, like images, videos, and places. To enable tracking Universal Search Results, just go to Preferences, Rank Checking Mode, and check the Use Universal Search Results box. Now, go back to the main window and update your rankings. Okay, let's have a closer look at the results we got. As you can see, firstbitzer.com is listed within Places results, which occupies the first position on Google results page, rank 1. And the site is placed third inside the Places box, subrank 3. In the rank column, you will see that the site ranks third inside the first results block, Places. If you have any competitors in your project, Universal Search Rankings will also be checked for them, so that you can see how well your competitors are performing in different types of results. Thanks for watching our video on tracking Universal Search Rankings. In the next video, you will see how to get notified when the wrong page shows up in search results instead of the intended landing page.